Hey guys, this is a project I had with the Griswold number 10. You saw how bad it was. It's got a little bit of staining, but other than that, it came out really, really nice. The pot had a little staining too. It had more gunk on it than you started off, but I mean, everything turned out great. She's pretty as can be.